One eternity later.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.